You know, in this wild and wonderful world of professional wrestling, you run into a lot of strange people with a lot of strange names. But the strangest name I've ever heard belongs to my next guest, because myself, I think it's kind of stupid. Let's introduce the Honky Tonk Man. I mean, what kind of name is that for any man, huh? Huh? Honky Tonk Man, what kind of name is that? You're not afraid of snakes, are you?
First of all, you don't have to worry about my name. See, my mama named me the Honky Tonk Man because I was born on a pool table at Joe's Bar and Grill in Memphis, Tennessee.
You're too much. Now, you'll come out here. What are you going to do for us today? You're going to show us some talent. That's what you told me.
First of all, I know how...
He loves to hear music. He loves music. Do you play a flute? Come on.
I know all of my fine fans, all the people that voted for the Honky Tonk Man and gave me all this support I needed. They want to hear the Honky Tonk Man sing. They want to hear me do my Honky Tonk song.
You're going to sing? Well, will you sing to him? Oh, come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on.
If you keep the snake back, the Honky Tonk Man will sing, okay?
Are you going to sing for us now? What are you going to sing, huh? What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing my song that I put out that Elvis Presley imitated. He tried to take it away from the Honky Tonk Man. It's called "That's All Right, Honky Tonk Mama." Get him back, I told you.
Come on, guys. All right. All right. I'll quit. I'll quit. I'll quit. I know that you want to do this. I want you to go ahead and make a complete idiot of yourself and sing something.
Well, I'm not going to make an idiot of myself, and I'm fixing to sing. I know they're all ready out there. Are you ready, Colonel? You ready, Colonel?
Here, I'll hold the microphone over here and the snake over here.
Just keep the snake back. The Honky Tonk Man's ready. I know I'll... Shut your filthy mouth! Okay, here we go now. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready to rock and roll. What's wrong with my guitar? Well,
you two guys are too much. You know that? You two guys ain't got no guts. Your voice stinks. Your voice stinks. You know what I mean? Huh? You know what I mean? You made an idiot of yourself.